Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
Drunk driving.
Show me drunk driving. One answer will beat it.
He's late.
He's late. Pull over, he's late. Pass or play, Donna?
Play!
We're gonna play.
We're gonna play. All right, Nicole, name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
He's talking on the phone?
Show me he's talking on the phone.
Good job.
Carol, a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
He's lost.
Show me he's lost. Cindy, what do you do back home?
I am a nail tech.
Let's see, those are,
nails are underneath.
Does that say Feud on them?
It does, it says.
It says Family Feud. Be a first. That's awesome.
She did all.
She did all your nails?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't get the good ones, though. I mean, you got nice nails, but she went, I'll do mine big, and I'm getting, can we have the logo? No. No one's getting the logo but Cindy. Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now. You have one strike.
You're gonna be sick.
You're gonna be sick.
Oh, good.
Gonna hurl. So do you get to see your nieces often?
Yes, I do.
And do you have children yourself?
No, I don't.
Okay, so this is like...
They're like my kids.
This is great, yeah.
I've got 21 nieces and nephews, so
21?
Yes.
None of the nephews got asked to come on the show.
One of them was actually upset about that, but...
What's his name?
He's John.
John. Relax.
Sorry, John.
We just said your name on TV for you. How's that, John? Are you happy, you big baby? Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
To pick up someone.
Show me to pick up someone. Spotted a friend. Hey! There's Dave. Dave, just roaming around the streets of DM. Donna, name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now. You have one strike.
You're about to deliver.
Gonna make a delivery. Two strikes. How do you say that in Shiak? Two strikes.
Do a strike.
Do a strike.
Anyone could do that. I'm Shiak. I speak Shiak. Watch. Name a raison. You might ask a taxi driver. I don't know driver.
Conducteur.
We better stick to the English. You have two strikes. You better get serious.
All right.
Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now. Maintenant.
You don't have enough money to pay.
If it's up there, you're still alive. Show me no money. Two strikes, girl. Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
He's arrived at your destination.
Oh, yeah, that's good so simple. Show me arrived at destination. If it's not there, you're ready to steal. Here we go. Two strikes, but only one answer left. If you get it, you sweep the board. If not, they got a chance to steal. Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
To stop and get food.
Show me stop and get food to stay alive. All right, one answer left. They didn't leave you much. I hope you got something, Taylor. Name a reason you might ask a taxi driver to pull over right now.
Washroom.
I don't know about you, but sometimes we have to use the washroom.
It's up there. The lead gets bigger if not, they're on the board. Washroom.
Come on, Jerry.
Come on, Jerry.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.